Runner cache. No. They have to be okay. Forms here are pretty messed up. Anomaly down. Its weak spot is exposed. Might be able to cut through it. We'll stop this together, Irving. I just need to find you. Irving? Oh, no.
What?
Or not the fight? She's not all there. Better keep moving. We got this, Irving. We'll do our job. Goodbye, Ooze. Void. Poor thing. What are these things? How many of these things aren't there? Thank you. exactly what you mean, Verse. Where did he go? Another one down. You can thank me later, Sid. Where do these things come from? There's at least one more anomaly in this sector. Better scan for it. First. I probably won't, but thanks for the info. Lovely. structure looks undamaged. This structure looks undamaged. Was it built inside the Ultra Void? How is that possible? Things seem to be going well for Pyatt. Hope I can get in touch. Pyatt. If I find the rest of his logs, maybe I'll get the answer. Takes to activate the starseed? Never be clean. Anomaly destroyed. Stay focused, Ray. You've been in darker places than this. Yeah. Feels like I'm being watched. Should scan for the remaining anomaly. Void Runner sigil. Someone... I hope you made it, Verse. I'll keep following your trail. Even the water here is hazardous because... Of course it is. Start it up, Gozam. I swear. Oh no. Is that one of Ames' ships? This must be right to the... What? I will. This isn't rest in peace.
Argulus!
Right to the
screen.
Sorry for the things. Too much of this, and my life support systems are toast. If you were still here, Gozam, bet we could have found a ship. I wish we'd done a lot of things differently, Gozam. Echo
Map Games
is not going to like this.
Simmons are climbing
up. Straight to the
orbit. Stop. Witches.
None of them made it.
Not yet.
It looks like a great day.
Eight. Sigma.
Almost done, Sid. Looks like there's something on the other side of that waterfall. We missed our chance to get out of here, Gozam. I can still fix it. Way up. Thank you. be all day looking through this place. Now I just need to find her. Sit back. First, I need to restore signal to the conduit. I'm sure you managed to scan a few things before moving on, Tufty. Now, where did you go? You were wrong, because I don't really have any other choice. It's not too late, Tufty. I'll fix this. How can anything survive this heat? Not looking forward to taking that thing down. Hang in there, Sid. I'm doing everything I can. Did you try to destroy the starseed? Is that what happened here?